I got you go out or no?
You go ahead.
Go ahead.
Did it have 4 headlights?
3.
3? Okay. Brand new. Isn't that brand new? Brand new looking car. That looks new. I think that one was new. I bet we'll see more later. There's one. Is that just new? Yeah, tell me if you can sell your car to brand new.
Yeah.
Remember that North Army saw at Richmond before that plate started? Do they have any new cars or no? Oh. That one is new. That's a long one. Oh, it's long. Oh man, I just found these cars. That one's 170 feet long. I've never seen one that long. That's a long thing. Oh, lot down with CN. What a long thing. It was a cement. It was an empty cement. Coal car, gas car. Oh my god! Quit that now. New tanker. There's one. Oh my god. This has to be more than 176. That one might be good. Oh my god! There's the end.
11.
Oh my god! Holy crap! You think that's more than 176?
I don't know, you'll have to count them.
Even if we saw a bonus for a few more later? Okay. Careful, there's a bump over here. Alright, it's off now. Pardon, Michigan. Wow. Pardon, Michigan. Richmond, Michigan. Hey, Grandma, there's a northbound coming. Alright.
Big spider.
Huh?
Sam?
Yeah, can you let me know when you hear it?
Yeah.
Okay. High five. Number two for this week.
Yeah.
Can I go right here? How close is it?
I don't see his lights yet.
Should we check?
Not close yet.
Okay. Check. It's coming. It has four lights. I think it's intermodal mixed freight.
What?
I think it's double stacked.
Why?
Because you see the northbound are always double stacked.
Oh.
But we'll find out. Should we go over here? Well, here it comes. Richmond, Michigan. The race is northbound turning northeastbound, right?
What?
Northbound is going to turn northeastbound for
right.
A minute, then turn eastbound, right?
Yeah.
Then it'll go to Canada, right?
It's taking a long time.
You had to hear it sound.
See the new TV?
Yeah. New TV? How close is it? Should we look?
Go ahead.
Can you look at me, please? Here's like a heck of it. When the gates are down at 31, you can see them pointing.
They're going down now.
Where?
On 31.
All right, here it comes. All right, guys, wish me Michigan. Here's 22 for this week. Wait, Grandma. If you wave, sit at me now. Where can I stand?
Right there is fine.
Yeah, here it comes.
Yeah.
In case you wave, sit at me now.
Yeah.
Here it comes, guys. Is he blowing the horn yet?
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah.
Is that it? thinking for in the horn. Yeah, I'm gonna walk over here. Is that fine?
Yeah.
Here comes Richmond, Michigan. Here comes. Maybe we'll see another one after.
Yeah.
Sound weak?
Yeah, it does.
What does it sound like?
Sounds like a weak horn.
See, let me get the gates. Here it comes.
Yeah, he train watches all the time.
Oh, okay. I was like, I think I hear horns. I've never seen that close to a train.
Here it comes, Gabe. We've been doing this a long time.
Okay, you're taking it.
Yes. wanted to come and see the train.
We really like trains too.
Yeah, I guess.
Back it.
Huh?
Back it back.
Yeah, be careful.
Hey, I think I see a cloud. I see another cloud.
What?
I see a cloud.
Let me see.
That was a long, I think that was a mistake.
Yeah, it was a lot of car hauler.
Do you wave or no?
No, he was looking at the crossing.
Was it because he was making sure if the work was okay?
I think so.
How come?
I don't know, B.
I wonder, why?
I don't know.
Is there another train?
I don't know. It sort of looks like it, but that would be too close, B.
Well, if it is, that would be too, right?
Right.
He probably wasn't waving because he was probably focusing
on... Yeah, he was watching the crossing.
But was his door open?
No, it didn't look like it.
Is there another train?
We'll wait a few minutes and see, okay?
Does it look like it to you?
I don't know. I can't tell.
Or does it look like it kind of bright? Yeah, it looks like it, doesn't it?
That might be a siding light. You know?
Can you tell?
No, but I think I see a red signal.
That's what it looks like.
See, the signal's red. A signal way down there. See it?
Maybe 1 mile?
I don't know. See the red signal?
Yeah.
Do you see it?
Yeah. There's nothing else coming, or is there another
I don't know. Where's your binoculars?
Over by the car.
Go get them and see.
Okay. Okay. Whispering Michigan. Cool. High five. That's number two, right? That's number three, isn't
yeah.
it? Yeah. I have that one. I think it's double stats. Intermodal Mixedfreight. If it's double stacked in the middle of the mixed-freight, it would be northbound, turning north, eastbound.
Mm-hmm.
Turning east, turning northeast for a minute, turning eastbound, turning southeast, then turning eastbound to Canada, so, right?
Right.
Cool. You think there's anyone in there?
Yeah, don't look in the windows, because that's their house.
You think they'll hear it?
Oh, sure, I'm sure they'll hear it.
You think that lady will?
No, she's gone.
Where's that lady?
I don't know. She's gone.
Okay. You're going to be okay too, right? How close is he?
I don't know.
He's coming. This is the second northbound, right up to that first one. The gates are down at 31 actually. It's coming. The gates went down at 31.
Are they?
Yep. You can start filming. Do you have enough memory? A battery? How much battery do you have? Okay, you have 31% battery. Do you have enough memory?
Yeah.
So are we allowed to go this close?
This is close enough.
Are you hearing me? I don't know when it's going to blow the horn. Is it blowing the horn?
Mm-hmm.
Here it comes.
Yeah.
All right, get the gates. Comes. Here comes. 23, Richmond, Michigan. shit. It goes. Is that straight or long?
Pretty long.
Which one was longest? Is that the train horn, the horn?
Huh?
I hear a horn. Is that that same one?
Yeah.
Where's he going?
Blowing the horn.
Where at? That sounds like the same one.
It's on here. Oh, it's him.
Where's he blowing the horn at?
Back that way.
Corbett Township?
Yeah.
All right. Cool. All right, guys. Oh, Grandma, the center's off now. It's hard to tell, doesn't it look like it? All right, guys, the center's off. Okay, bye. Whiskey.